Gary?
Yeah?
You got 3 lemons.
Okay, well, what my baby wants, my baby gets.
No, but I wanted 12. Baby wanted 12.
Why do you want 12?
Because I'm making a 12 lemon centerpiece.
So no one's even going to eat the lemons? You're suggesting to me that these are just show lemons?
After 2 years together, Gary and Brooke have reached a critical point in their relationship.
Fine, I'll help you do the dishes.
Now, that's not what I want.
You just said that you want me to help you do the dishes.
I don't want you to want to do the dishes.
Why would I want to do dishes?
Ugh. I'm done.
What?
What happened?
We just broke up.
You can stay with me. You think I'm going to move out of the place and let her keep it?
I don't know. I'm not Columbo.
The only logical thing that I can think of is for her to move out of the condo and then to pay me some sort of a penalty.
What? Excuse me?
This summer, the battle is on.
Don't even get me started, by the way, on your sister.
My sister's been through a lot.
She slept with the entire Arizona Cardinals offensive line.
She was on vacation!
The gloves are off.
What about your brother?
Richard is not gay.
Move yourself. You always live your life, never thinking of the future.
The lines have been drawn.
Out of my house now!
I think you're just a little embarrassed that Richard kicked your ass.
Is that how you want to play it? Because I'll play it like Lionel Richie all night long, lady.
And their true feelings are coming out.
One thing is for sure is you're hurt.
I'm excited. I look at it like I'm on mancation.
Need to get somebody really hot. Hi, Mike. I'm going to make Gary jealous. I'm going to be just a few more seconds, so just sit down.
And leave it on the field!
Do you mind if we finish the game? We got a real nail-biter going here.
Sure.
Tell Gary to call me.
Universal Pictures presents.
I might actually lose him.
Go see Mishka, my personal waxer at the spa. Ask her for the Telly Savalas.
Who loves it, baby?
Vince Vaughn. Jennifer Aniston. The Breakup.